Hi guys, welcome back. We are going to take a ride. Gary and I are going to take a ride, and we have a new audio setup for dual vlogging. I think I mentioned this in my last video. So basically, the system that we're using when we do vlog is the Rode Wireless Go 2. Let me show you what this is really quick. So we have my Hero GoPro 10, and then we have two microphones. That would be these two. And you can actually, I did not put these inside my helmet. I went with an external mic. I'll show you what I did, but you can put this in your helmet. You just screw on this little dead cat. It goes right on top, fits on there really well. So, and you can somehow rig this up inside your helmet. What Gary and I chose to do was plug an external mic into this jack here. My helmet has an external mic already set up in it. Gary's does not, so I just picked up this little mic Hama on Amazon and plugged it into here and then just bent it and put it inside Gary's helmet. And he was fine with it. He's a trooper. This is the transmitter. And this I put on my camera. So I plug this one into this red wire and then I just stick it right there. I just slide it into that little slot. I have to take this little foamy thing off though. And I slide it into that little slot. So we will see how that sounds. Taking a look at the video, I have to say it's a little hit and miss. I think I need to fiddle with the dB setting. And it did, there was some cutting out, off and on cutting out, but I'll let you watch the video and listen to it and see what you think.
So am I recording?
Yeah, well, if all works well, you are recording.
All right.
These little things that we have hooked up to our helmets.
You ready?
Yeah. They don't have anything to do with the Cardo.
Oh, okay.
With the intercom. This is simply for recording our voices on our videos. Well, I'll be curious to see how this sounds.
Yeah. Yeah.
I mean, there's another way of doing it. You take those two square things and you just mount them somewhere inside your helmet, because those are actually the mics. But I hooked up external mics to them because I heard that it sounds a little bit better when you do that. Because these are
actually... Come on, ladies. Wake up.
Pretty loud.
Come on.
Well, they were making sure, baby. They got a little baby in a stroller. I'd make sure, too. Hello,
no, they're
baby.
Not, they're not from around here.
Oh, shoot, there's a bee.
They don't know what the hell they're doing.
These pants are so comfortable.
They look great. Who cares if they're...
I love them. They're called Panda Moto.
Who cares if they're comfortable? You look great in them.
Super comfortable.
Do they have been red?
What, baby?
Do they have been the color red?
No, I don't think so.
You can look like those USC girls in their red leather pants.
Well, hopefully we'll see more of Gary on the bike now that he's almost done teaching. Yeah, see, the hills are already turning brown, babe.
Yeah, they are.
So sad. Makes me very sad.
Well, we got a couple months out of it at least.
Man. These flowers are pretty right here. Wow, it's 70 right here, babe.
It's nice.
Oh.
Oh, I gotta stretch. My legs are stiff.
Okay. We could probably find you a more comfortable seat, you know.
Nah, it's not the seat. It's not my butt. It's my legs. But I had a pretty heavy leg workout today.
Okay.
And a spin. And Tabatas.
Ooh.
What do you think of that?
You're awesome. okay, this girl's gonna cross with her little short-legged leg doggy.
I bet he's a biter. He's kind of got that look, doesn't he? You can just tell some dogs are just kind of, they just look like biters.
Did he look like a biter?
Yeah. The Batman. You know.
Oh, Robert Pattinson is the new Batman. Oh, yeah. I would see that.
I think that's a bad choice.
You do?
Yeah, he's a pasty, skinny-ass little vampire. What the hell?
Well, maybe he bulked up, babes.
Well, he better have.
Maybe he worked out, bulked up.
He better have to fit
Plus,
in that...
Plus, once you put that costume on, I mean, really.
To put in that suit. Yeah, I don't like
Gary, he hasn't been a vampire in a really long time.
Kid's pasty. He always looks like he doesn't get out in the sun.
He had to be pasty because, A, he's British. They don't have any sun over there.
Oh, he's British?
Yeah, and B...
No. Batman's an American franchise.
I know. I'm saying the actor, Robert Pattinson, is British.
They should have gotten a British foreigner to play Batman.
He's a good actor. I like him.
I'm really not seeing it now.
And he's cute, too.
Oh, he's...
Look at that rock. Oh, love it. Which way are we going, baby?
He's got greasy hair, and he's pasty, and he's skinny.
We're going left? Okay.
And he's got red eyes. I bet you think that's cute.
That's because he's a vampire, but he's not a vampire anymore.
He's not even a good vampire. Bela Lugosi. Yeah,
he was a great vampire. Are you kidding? Oh, I love that series.
Bela Lugosi was a great vampire. You know, he was a heroin addict. Did you know that?
I'm going to stop and look, sweetheart, okay?
Do you know Bela Lugosi?
Who was a heroin addict?
Bela Lugosi.
No way. Huh? Really?
Huh?
I can't even... you're cutting out. I'm not really impressed with this cardo right now.
I found it, please.
Okay. I always like to stay in the middle lane as long as possible on this road just because of people turning left. And then people are crossing, and then you have to wait for them. You know what I mean, Gare?
What?
Nothing. What is that? Oh, that's just to keep people out of the bike lane.
I don't know what that thing was.
That's just to keep people out of the bike lane.
Oh.
Huh. Yeah, this is a fun little road. Oh, you're fun, Gary.
You're fun.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna...
You're the cutest motorcycle rider in the world.
No, I am not.
Yeah, you are.
Am I cuter than Evel Knievel?
Oh, way cuter.
No.
Yes.
That was one beautiful cat.
No, it wasn't that beautiful. Not as beautiful as you.
No, take it back.
I won't. Pull my pants down, they're kind of creeping up. Do your pants creep up?
What?
Do your pants creep up?
You asked me to creep up?
I said, do your pants creep up?
Oh, I can't hear a damn thing.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll talk louder. I'm sorry, baby. Do your pants creep up when you're riding? Mine creep up.
Sometimes.
Yeah. You want me to creep up? Oh, no, You're so cute.
Thinking, how close is she walking?
I love you.
I love you.
Oh,